So then I says, "Hey man, that's my ear. Can you believe it?" Right. Hello everyone. We're back. And as you can see, everything looks completely different. I spent a lot of time to make it look like this is a place someone meant to live. We cleared everything out, made ourselves some fancy stairs down into our little cave system. Full door, the exit over here into our little whatever this is. Everything's half slabs. And our wheat farm. Snazzy. There's water under these. And over here is our main exit. I want to replace most of this with glass eventually, so that way I can see what's going on before I head out. Also made a full suit of iron armor, and still have plenty left over. Oh, and I was kind of short on cobble finishing up the place, and I didn't want to mine anything out down here without recording it, so I made just a small cobblestone generator with the lava from our lava lake above ground there. We got a well-supplied... harvest our crops before we... embark into the depths. Got a lot to do. I want to start building things. We're going to dot the land with monuments to our greatness. But to do that, we need the proper supplies. And number one, gotta find some diamonds. So we'll be... hopefully this goes down to diamond level. We haven't been this way yet. I think we'll start off our journey here. More iron. I'll get that later. Priorities. And it doesn't go anywhere. It's okay, we've still got plenty of places to explore down our main branch. I didn't have enough torches last time, or I would have kept going, but now I do. Actually, I'm going to put my torches next to my sword, so I can be ready. I hear nasty things. Oh yeah, that was... We'll go around. Wow, this was where the lava was. Nice to see it's all finally gone. I missed some iron down here. Yeah, if I don't get it now, I'll forget. I'm going to need a lot of iron anyway. Only slightly less important than diamond. Ah, Mr. Creeper. Glad you could join us. Careful of a spot of tea. No. How rude. More iron. and bacon strips. It just occurred to me that I didn't make any of our wheat into bread. That's alright. And I didn't put the seeds away. But that is also alright. Because we're not going to die. Because we're awesome. Enderman, I hear you. I ain't afraid no Enderman. He just teleported somewhere. He must have touched water or something. Gravel. I hate you so much. Yeah, that's good enough. Jerk. He's trapped. I saved him. Alright, down we go. I wonder where that Enderman went. God, there's so much gravel. And coal. Which way do I want to go? Skeleton? Come here. That's a good boy. Skeleton. Where did you go? Did you go down there? I think I'm gonna head down here. Nope. We'll have none of that. This is a terrible place to try and go down. Oh! Shit. Almost a disaster. Oh, there's horrible things down there. I wish I had a bow. Mm. Alright, let's find a different way. This way sucks. This way sucks too. Sounds like they're having a pool party down there. Always another way. Did I miss my mark? That was unexpected. What level am I at? So soon. Went right under him. That's an impressive lava lake. Need some breathing room. Because I know something's just going to sneak up on me and knock me in there. Alright, let's go up then. A second. All right. Where are they? Hello? I hear water. Where is everybody? Oh, it's right there. I do not want to dig right above that. is bad. Awesome. Just burnt all my torches down. No! 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 You son of a... That was the worst possible thing that could have happened. Well, almost. I lived, but still, that was horrible. I was stuck between a creeper and a skeleton. Amazingly, we are still alive. Don't worry, there's plenty of more things that are trying to kill me. Like this spider. Hi, Mr. Spider. And skeleton. Ooh, there's lots and lots of things trying to kill me. So many things. Door. Fuck off. This is dangerous. Ah! No! Attack the spider. Whoa, boy. I'm in a bad place. Who wants to hug me? They both want to hug me. Not the good kind. Go away. Ah! No! Found me. Ah, no. Ah. Ever turn your back on a creeper? Never. Two. Nope. Everywhere. Get away. Someone hit someone. Now they're fighting. It's like you hit the zombie. Skeleton! You're bad, Skeleton! Take that. No creepers. No creepers.
murder.
I'm scared. That's you. Zombies. Zombies everywhere. Is that all you got? You ain't got nothing. Dumb bitches. Flawless victory. Except for all those times I almost exploded. Oh, man. More! No! Not more. Get away. No! I'm scared. I don't want to die. I want to live. Zombie meat. You are delicious. And I'm running out of torches. I've got coal and wood, so I can make a workbench and keep going. Perfect. While I'm at it, there. That's what I wanted to do. We have real food. We can keep going. This is a no-hug zone. Actually, I'm gonna go get my workbench while before I forget it. I may need it again later. Alright. It continues. I hear splashing. Water. What did I just say? No thugs. Don't want any. Especially from you. God. Don't you have your own friends? Coming from. Don't like you. More. Give me some more of these goddamn zombies and skeletons. Cannot get enough. crit you.
Everywhere.
I see dead people. Get in the lava. Get in the lava. Yeah. I don't want to get in the lava. No. 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 Everything is under control. Is it that I still hear horror? Oh, okay, that was interesting. Lots and lots. Ooh, yeah. What is that? Lapis or diamonds? I can't tell in this texture pack. It's lapis. That's fine too. Lapis is good. I'll take lapis. We need lapis. Many of my future projects are going to require lapis. Lapis. Lapis, lapis, lapis. It's fun to say. Quiet. Yep, that would be lapis. No diamonds yet, though. Why are there no diamonds? Should be. More water. Put an end to that right away. Redstone. More lava. There we are, that's what I'm talking about. Just in case. Enough to make a pick, at least. And we'll get this redstone, too, because we'll need that eventually. Alright. Finally. Something to write home about. Gold. Gold's good, too. One piece of gold. More redstone. And no more water. Jeez, there were like a billion mobs before, but now there's none. Alright, I think that's enough caves exploring today. I'm going to stop recording, and on my way back, I'm going to gather up all this iron and coal, and we'll see you next time.